You're dead meat, fucker! Thank you. was always so eager to get out. Enough lurking, kiddo. Come here, let's have a talk. Do you even realize whose stuff you're trying to steal?
I don't give a rat's ass.
Why the hell are you skulking around here?
I'm looking for a stalker named Squint. You seen him?
Well, we saw a loner here. Told him to get lost. Didn't ask for his handle.
Did you see where he went?
Do I look like an information desk to you?
All right. I can pay you.
He went towards a farmstead. He'd need a decent hole to hide in case of an emission. All the houses in the area are totally wrecked, so I guess he's hanging out at the mill. What do you want?
Oh yeah, some numbskulls in the zone are thinking about taking on the ward. If there's one thing I've learned in life, it's that fighting the pigs is a dumb move. You've got to get away from them, and fast.
Yeah, get lost.
Watch it, dickhead.
I sure don't need some dipshit talking to me about nothing.
Slowly! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Who the hell are you? And what are you doing here?
Easy there. I'm a friend. See? My gun is down.
Or maybe you're a ward bitch sniffing around here.
You don't look the part. Those assholes think they're too good for stalker gear.
If you're a friend, care to help a fellow stalker escape?
Was it you who attacked them near the old bridge at night? Why?
At night? No, I found the bastards at dawn. One was almost dead, so I finished him off. Should have seen those assholes pushing us around a couple years back. So many good stalkers had to die because those bastards wanted to show everyone who's the boss in the zone. Blind dogs got more humanity than any warden, so an eye for a fucking eye.
Why can't you escape on your own?
The pigs from the ward have everything locked down. But I've got my own way. The stalker way.
Got any ideas how to escape the lesser zone?
Just one. But I need an artifact. There's one in the cave nearby.
What kind of artifact? How could it help you?
What do you care? It's an artifact like any other. I just happen to know how to use it.
Suspicious, yeah? Like, what kind of cave?
Just a cave. Nothing special about it.
But it has to be me that goes there, not you.
All right. There's an anomaly field there. That's it, really.
I see. That's all I need to know.
So can you help? It's a matter of life and death.
All right. I'll get you the artifact.
Ooh, I know a stalker when I see one. Got a detector?
I sure do. Why do you ask?
I've seen stranger things. All right. I'll wait for your triumphant return.